everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please hit that subscribe button, and if you hit that bell, you will turn on my notifications so you don't miss any time that I upload. So today I'm going to show you my winter themed decor slash all of my winter items from Bath & Body Works. So if you don't know and you're new to my channel, I categorize my Bath & Body Works products into my decor for each month. So I don't keep them all together in one big collection. I keep them divided into my bins with my decor. So I have a couple bins that are just winter decor for after Christmas, so for January. And this is stuff that I don't put up with my Christmas decor. It's totally separate. So I'm gonna show you all the things that I have from Bath & Body Works that go into that category. I love winter. I was born in January, so this is one of my favorite months, and I love the snow. So I have a good amount of items from Bath & Body Works that I classify as winter themed and not Christmas. So I'm going to share those with you. If you are interested, then just keep watching. So the first thing I wanted to show you is this super old winter candle from when Bath & Body Works was still Slatkin & Co. And it's super nostalgic to me and I love it. Then over on our mail table, I have a winter room spray and a marshmallow fireside three-wick candle. Next on our fireplace mantle, I have these three trees that I got from Hobby Lobby and from Target actually. And I just kept it simple this year with the trees and then had my one candle in the middle on my pedestal. And of course, winter. I like this packaging for winter. It's the really simple gray packaging. And I actually have six different designs for the winter candles that I have. And I will show you all the rest of them soon. So that's pretty much it for the mantle, and then I have this little side table next to our fireplace with fresh sparkling snow on it. This is one of the luminary candles. I am new to having this one this year. It smelled so good. And then I have this beautiful little wreath that sits around a three wick around it too. There's no Bath & Body Works on this table, but I have this adorable sign from TJ Maxx. And then on this other end table, I have a marshmallow fireside single wick. And then these wall shelves are one of my favorite things to decorate for each season. And I have these snowflakes from Hobby Lobby and these canvas art things from Walmart. Those are the ice skates. And then I have a White Barn chestnut and clove candle. This is an old one. It's discontinued, but it smells so, so good. I have a few other little decor things and then a vanilla snowflake single wick with the pretty gold packaging. The scent I put in our bathroom is Fresh Sparkling Snow, and the soap is Winter. Then I also put out Secret Wonderland, and I think the packaging goes so well with my purple blue Christmas tree that I have right there. So I put that out, and then it also matches my Snowfall candle. This is a discontinued one, which is really sad because it's so good, and this is sitting on top of my Snowmelt pedestal. I also have a cozy cashmere single wick and a candle topper that lights up, and then a white balsam and vanilla single wick as well. This winter candle is another one of my favorite packagings for winter. And then in the kitchen, I have the Ski Lodge candle and toasted vanilla chai hand soap. There's beautiful packaging on there. I normally don't switch out my wallflower plugs, but I have these really pretty silver and gold trees that I put out. And now I'm going to show you the rest of my items that didn't make it out of the bin this year. I have a second of this vintage winter candle from Slatkin & Co. The formula was different for winter back then, and I think it was much, much better. It's funny to see that three wicks were $20 back when this came out, but I love it so much. This is the fourth packaging for winter that I have. It's just the basic blue from this year, but I do like that the wax is blue as well. And then I have a second one of this packaging that you've seen already. I think it is so pretty. I love that it wraps all the way around. For hand soaps, I have toasted vanilla chai with different packaging, fresh sparkling snow, winter, frosted coconut snowball, winter white woods, and another winter with different packaging. Some body care is the Secret Wonderland lotion and snowflakes and cashmere lotion spray and shower gel. For candles, I have a smoked vanilla three wick from this year. I love the blue wax, it matches my nails, and this packaging is just super pretty in general. I love it. Then I have this winter single wick from 2013. It says Snow Day 2013 on the bottom, and that's why I've been holding on to it. It is now 8 years old, which is crazy. I have a vanilla birch single wick, marshmallow fireside, winter, of course, and then a chestnut and clove single wick, little tiny guy, And for some minis, I have two winter and fresh sparkling snow and winter sun as well. I have two fresh sparkling snow wallflowers and two eucalyptus snowfall wallflowers that I actually haven't tried yet. And then in this drawer here by the door, I have some more winter wallflowers stocked and ready to go, and some hand sanitizer in winter and Jingle All the Way, which is my favorite scent ever. I have it in a spray, lotion, and shower gel.
So that is everything. That is all of my winter items for Bath & Body Works. If you're interested in seeing more videos like this, I just put up my Valentine's Day decor, and I would be more than happy to film that and show you what products I have for Valentine's Day. So if you enjoyed this video, let me know in the comments down below if I should keep doing videos like this. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.